Welcome to the Sunday of Stop the Arms Fair in 2017. So today's about Stop Arm in Turkey, and it's been a quick interlude for some musical entertainment.
All right, you people, I want to start by giving a big up to the 80-something people over the last week that have lost their liberty and lost their freedom for a couple of hours to stop the arms fair. 80 people! We've had Daleks arrested, we had Charlie Chaplin arrested yesterday. Free the Daleks, free Charlie Chaplin. The biggest mistake we can make as a community of people is thinking that things have to stay exactly the way they are, whether it's finance, or whether it's the ecology or the environment, or whether it's the arms trade. We always think things are the way they are and they can't be changed. And what we wanted to do this week is say things can change if we come together and we organise and we're willing to be disobedient. Let's hope the arms fair doesn't happen this week. Let's make sure it doesn't happen in 2 years' time. Stop the arms fair!
Stop the arms fair!
This next song is called Stand Up or Die. And it's pretty appropriate for this event, because the less people that stand up, the more of us are actually fucking dying. And it's a bit ironic because it isn't just us guys that are being affected. The police that are standing around and watching, their lives will be affected at some point.